everyone, myself Katie Kushi and I am from Nivedita's school. Every year, all over the world, on June 5th, we celebrate World Environmental Day. The main purpose of this day is to bring awareness among the people to protect our environment. Because we have so many benefits from our environment. So I am here to talk about one of the effects of environment, that is global warming. Global warming is the latest alarm bell for the Earth's environment. Many researchers, engineers and environmentalists are expressing deep concerns towards the change in the climate of the planet. Then, what is global warming? Global warming is the gradual rise in the temperature of the atmosphere of the Earth. Over millions of years, our Earth's temperature has risen up and cooled down many a times. But nowadays, the planet has warmed up much faster than over the human history. Global high temperatures of the Earth's atmosphere has risen up to about 2 degrees Fahrenheit. A couple of degrees must not seem too much, but this change can have big impacts on the Earth's plants and animals. And what are the causes of global warming? First of all, burning of fossil fuels continuously to produce electricity. The burning of these fuels releases greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxides, which lead to global warming. These greenhouse gases and other air pollutants get accumulated in the Earth's atmosphere and they trap solar radiations, which has bounced off the Earth's surface. Because of these air pollutants exist in the Earth's atmosphere, they trap the heat and the Earth becomes hotter. It is also known as greenhouse effect. The issues that cause global warming can be distinguished into two categories. The first one is natural causes for global warming and the second is the human influences on global warming. The natural causes for global warming are volcanic eruptions, forest fires, greenhouse gases and so on. And the human influences on global warming are burning of fossil fuels, mining, industrial revolution, cattle rearing, deforestation. They lead to global warming because these activities releases greenhouse gases. And what are the effects of global warming? Global warming is a serious issue. It is not a single issue but a number of environmental issues. The first effect will be the polar ice caps melting. As the temperature increases, the ice at the North Pole melts. Once the ice melts, the first effect will be rise on the sea levels because the melting of glaciers becomes oceans and it affects many low-lying areas such as Netherlands and it increases world fires on the American West and even more coastal flooding in the eastern seaboard, especially in Florida and many other parts of Gulf of Mexico. Another effect will be species loss of habitat. So species such as polar bear and tropical frogs will be extinct due to climate change. And the next effect will be more hurricanes will occur and the economic consequences will decline. And the deserts will probably rise in surge. And what are the solutions for global warming? Reducing the amount of electricity generated from coal and gas and increasing the amount of electricity from renewable and clean energy sources by recycling the garbage, by reducing the water waste and by planting more trees through reforestation and afforestation and by reducing global warming and through deforestation and plant clearing and spreading awareness among the people to protect our environment. And solar, wind, geothermal and biomass could be the solutions. And the main solutions is by protecting our environment. And conclusion, we have understood that our Mother Earth is sick and we humans should heal our Earth. Global warming causes many problems to the humans, but we humans who make global warming happens. Stopping global warming is a big challenge for all of us. Combined effects from government as well as from individuals can lead to stop the global warming. Government should encourage use of solar and wind instead of electricity, and we individuals should take small steps to limit the global warming. Our generation should start taking care of our earth, because the next generation will suffer a lot if we do not do reduce global warming. So in the memory of World Environmental Day, all of us, let's join our hands together to protect our environment. So this is a small contribution by Nivedita school students to protect our environment and therefore our Mother Earth, because there's only one earth and it's time to give for it. Thank you.